for a couple years now. Last show. Let them know that we appreciate it. Push your release, everybody.
Ezra, start the song. Why is he on a mic? Ezra, who's on the mic?
Every time, all the redheads. you shred the cello. And I'm cello, baby. But you won't talk for lukewarm thinker. I'll be a bit of a public enemy. Why do you do me like that? Come down on the street and dance with me. I'm a lover like you, so please. Hello, I'm here, I'm ready.
Okay. Just stop whining, okay? I don't care if you're an animal. That you did a hungry, Grover Dillon Deucer, huh? Shout out to AKA Preston and all those other great bands that played. They were awesome. Well worth the cover charge.
Guys, can we ever save him?
Whoa. guys, please refrain from stage dancing because no one here will catch you. That's what I learned today.
You guys are cold. You guys jumped out of the way. He could have died. I hope you're all happy. He's going to be an attraction for the rest of his life.
Way to guilt the crowd.
Dude, come on.
I'm getting yelled at.
All right, guys, don't get on stage anymore. Seriously, we're going to get in trouble.
This is why we can't have nice things.
We're going to turn the stage right around and go back home.
It's my line, asshole.
Let's rock out, dude. Come on.
It's my line, asshole.
There's been like 30 seconds of lull here. Let's play.
Oh, no.
Tom's pedal's not working. Can someone who has a guitar pedal come and give Tom his guitar pedal?
Go figure. Breaks the last show.
Again, we'd like to thank everybody for coming out.
Yeah, totally, dude.
This means a lot to us.
You guys are hardcore.
Thanks, booth guys.
Guys, I can't see anything.
Tall, hold on. Up there.
Wait, have I embarrassed my sister yet? Apparently, I have to embarrass Devin! Hi, Devin. Devin, what time is Richie picking you up, Devin? Careful, you could be next.
Here's a little ska number.
Oh yeah, we're playing again.
That goes out to those, you know, select few women over there.
Oh.
Isn't that so emo? It's called Too Busy.
Tom, it's nothing
yes.
But emo.
Ted, you want
it's ska.
Yeah.
What's happening?
Hey.
How's next, Susie? This next song, it's the first song we ever wrote. Sitting around in Tom's basement. Hell, I was still in high school at the time.
Assuming that's you.
You, so that's you, and
you. I've witnessed in my entire life.
Oh,
and
wow.
You, the most beautiful man I've ever witnessed in my life. And Pete Morris, the coolest man alive. And she just stopped playing so I can shut up.
This song's out.
And here's number two.
This song's out, goes out to the Susie in my life. She's in the audience right now.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you like that shit?
Whoa.
Yeah, I did it.
You guys are so sappy. We can make, like, maple syrup with you guys.
Oh! Here with Josh's girlfriend, Simone.
Nobody knows the one.
Hi,
right?
Hi.
check it. We got one more song for you guys.
Yeah!
That we've never played before. It's so new that I don't even know the words. So we're gonna hurry real fast. Because we have less than 5 minutes. So we're...
All right, thanks so much, everyone, for supporting us over the years. Everyone who's ever come to the show, thank you. I'm gonna cry in like 10 minutes, not even. Like 10 seconds, I'm gonna burst out tears and become an emo kid.
Go.
The song's called Somewhere, Some Days. About growing up and making decisions about the future of your life. How much it sucks.
Go!
I will kill you! You're out of the band, Josh. You were out of the band. Guys, Josh, I'm the band.
Yeah.
If Josh goes, I go!
Let's play. We have to tag him!
To make up my mind.
So many loves yet to form. So many words I've yet to. But we get it right this time. Somewhere, someday, we'll find our way. So come what may, so wait someday.
Let's pump the skank.